Driver's side's in pretty good shape. There's actually glass on the driver's side. There's not a lot of dents and dings in the driver's side. Driver's side door's in pretty good shape. I'll come back the other way in a minute. The hood's not so bad. The front of it's kind of rolled under a little bit. Just right at the front. Alright. So, that's what you get. So, it's reflecting in the wall. But there's really only a couple of door dings in the driver's side. There's that ding right there. It's like somebody picked it up with a forklift or something. But they did it with the door open at least. The spoiler's in pretty good shape. Hard to see. Passenger side's got a few more dings in it. It's got a dent right there. That could probably just be pushed out. The door itself, I'm trying to think, I thought it had a dent in it somewhere, maybe we'll see it coming back. The front hood has a dent right there, or the front fender. Alright, I don't know if this is going to work in the sun. Door's not so bad. There's a couple of little dents right there. Might be hard to see. Alright, what you got? All good wheels. The rocker isn't too bad. I guess it is right there. The rocker's dinged up pretty bad. You got the front wheel, caliper, all that stuff. Same thing on this side. You got the caliper. I guess that's kind of dinged. Got the rear wheel. Alright. But the rear bumper's not in bad shape. You got good glass. The hatch is actually in good shape aside from missing the glass. And that's that. Alright, we'll zoom in and take a look at the engine compartment. It's got the brake assembly. It's got the steering rack, windshield washer motor, all that good stuff. The underside of the hood's actually in pretty good shape, all that insulation. Look at the inside of the car. It's pretty torn up. It's got the wiring under the dash. The dash is all removed. Door panel, the scrapers are removed. You can see the other side over there. Plastic bits. They're in the trunk here. One of the trim pieces, it's got the roof seat, it's missing the passenger seat. got a lot of the ducts for the air conditioner, the panels that go underneath the dash. Window regulators are in it.